We're asked to use the table to determine the distance in 3 hours. Notice the table shows us the rate of 448 miles per 8 hours. Let's first determine the unit rate by determining the distance traveled in 1 hour. We can do this by dividing both 8 hours and 448 miles by 8. So again, we'll divide 8 hours by 8. We'll divide 448 miles by 8. As long as we multiply or divide both the distance and time by the same value, we get an equivalent rate. 8 hours divided by 8 equals 1 hour. And 448 miles divided by 8 equals 64 miles. Now that we have the unit rate, we can determine the distance traveled in 3 hours by multiplying both 1 hour and 64 miles by 3. 1 hour times 3, of course, is 3 hours. And 64 miles times 3 equals 192 miles. Notice this gives us the rate of 192 miles per 3 hours. Therefore, the distance traveled in 3 hours is 192 miles.